Come all you rounders here, a story about a brave engineer. Casey Jones was the rounder's name. On a 6-day wheel of Boise, he won his fame. Caller called Casey at a 4:30. It is a at the station door. Mounted to the cabin with his orders in his hand, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin. Casey Jones with his orders in his hand. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin, and he took his farewell trip to that promised land.
Casey Jones mounted to the cabin.
Water and shovel in your coal. Put your head out the window, watch them drivers roll. I run her till she leaves the rail, 'cause I'm 8 hours late with that Western mail. He looked at his watch and the watch was slow. He looked at the water and the water was low. He turned to the fireman and he said, "We're going to reach Frisco, but we'll all be dead." Casey pulled up that Reno hill. He suited for the froth, an awful thrill. The switchman knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. He pulled up within 2 miles of the place. Number 4 stared him right in the face. Turned to the fireman, said, "Boy, you'd better jump, 'cause there's 2 locomotives that are going to bump." Casey Jones, 2 locomotives. Casey Jones, that's are going to bump. Casey Jones, 2 locomotives. There's 2 locomotives that are going to bump. Casey said just before he died, "There's 2 more roads that I'd like to ride." Fireman said, "What can they be?" He said, "The Southern Pacific and the Santa Fe." Mrs. Jones sat on her bed assign, just received a message that Casey was dying. Said, "Go to bed, children, and hush your crying, 'cause you got another papa on the Salt Lake line." Mrs. Casey Jones
got another papa.
Mrs. Casey Jones
on the Salt Lake line. Mrs. Casey Jones got another papa, and you've got another papa on the Salt Lake line.